Welcome to the Middle East. For those of you who are new to this club, and a special welcome. This is, as you may know, a benefit. Who's this benefit for? Mr. Ken Reeves, city councilor, or running for city council, or both. And, well, we're just very glad to help out Mr. Reeves. And our first guest for this evening, whom we thank for making an appearance here, he's only here for a couple of weeks, Mr. Paul Sullivan, so please give him your warm applause. And again, welcome.
Thank you very much. Called Apology Accepted.
Boston last year. It's really nothing to do with Boston, but it does mention your fabulous transport system. Sorry? It's called She's Building a Wall.
She would never come around to spoil it.
watching me hurl myself against it, hurling myself in vain against it. And even when the lights are dim, she is simply gorgeous. When will she invite me in to her fabulous fortress? Watching me hurl myself against it, hurling myself in vain against it. Well, I took a trip to undertake everything that could be done. Took the tea from Wonderland to the aquarium. She's building a wall so she can call herself defensive. This slip of the gun is watching me hurl myself against it. Now I don't know what to say or do, and I don't know how to say do I need the fuzz pedal or not?
Yeah.
Oh, this next song is it's about all the lies that they tell you when you're a kid and you're growing up and you realise that it was all a load of bullshit. It's called Brave Little Soldier. This is something my dentist used to say to me. He said he was a sadist. A man called Mr. Toes. Well, Doctor, I suppose it was Dr. Toes. I hope he was Dr. Toes. And he used to say, you know, you're going to be a brave little Napoleon for me, aren't you? Oh, I always was. Oh, when it seems like love is a once and future thing, you're haunted by a song which your mother used to sing about a pair of sweethearts from 50 years ago. He's certain that he loves her because he told her so. Now be a brave little soldier. You'll understand when you're older. And don't forget what I told you. And be a brave little soldier. Well, there's a bunch of lads creating havoc in the park. They disappeared this morning, won't be back till after dark. String. Girls are just a nuisance, they ruin everything. I'll be a brave little soldier. You'll understand when you're older. Don't forget what I told you. And be a brave little soldier. Your fingers burn, you need a solution to get back to the way it was then. Centered on them. So be a brave little soldier. You'll understand when you're older. Be a brave little soldier. You'll understand when you're older. Fall in love, step into the time machine that makes a man of 30 feel like he's 17. Takes away his acquisitions and disallows his goals and turns a man of 30 into a 6-year-old. Be a brave little soldier. You'll understand when you're older. Now don't forget what I told you. And be a brave little soldier. Be a brave little soldier. You'll understand when you're older. brought my rider in. This one, I made a... last time I played this song, I dedicated it to all the recluses in the house. I think some of them are here tonight, but anyway, this is for the ones who aren't. This is called Catherine Wheel. Sometimes It Takes a Hammer. It was on the flip side of the record. I did with a group called The Chairs two years ago. It's about, this one and the next one are both about what they're doing to our country at home, and to the people at home. So it's a real thigh slapper, as you can imagine. Anyway, bear with me. Mother, take the dogs. Take the old transistor, but it won't do any good. They'll be going through the area with a fine tooth comb. Sometimes it takes a hammer to drive the point home. Village wakes up to a hail of bullets. We're all on the good ship Enterprise, and you know where you can put it. We're on a 5-year mission, and reports have shown that sometimes it takes a hammer drive the point home. Legend in England that at a time of England's greatest need, King Arthur and his knights are going to wake up under this hill and come and save everybody. No sign of them yet. Anyway, this song is kind of... I might be putting words in his mouth, but you can imagine him singing this song as he lies under Silbury Hill. Right. This song's called Laughable Life. self-explanatory, really. It's my baggy song. Somebody wrote about him, a very infamous book called The Lives of John Lennon, by a guy called Albert Goldman. What a book, what a great book. Anyway, basically, I mean, who needs to know that shit? Okay, so he put some, like, put some cat shit in the kitchen so Yoko would tread in it. Sorry. Anyway, this song is about, it's for John and it's pointed at Albert. It's called All I Need to Know. Ladies and gentlemen, would you believe it? Christ came from Liverpool and crashed in a bedsit. He knew you were for it, and he was against it, and that's all.
Come on.
of the sky. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry, 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 baby. Take your mother's side. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. Shall I stay here and do it?
Stay!
All that bullshit. Alright. I'll do a request. Failing that, I'll do one of these songs out here. We have a show of hands. We've got Big Star, Elvis Costello, and the Birds. Big Star. I'll do this song because I don't often do this one. It's a great song. It's not the first album. And this is, I suppose, my last song tonight. So thank you all very much for listening and clapping. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll see you next year.